Rock-a-bye axe in the treetops when the wind blows.